Vision is the genesis of all greatness. Now I'm going to ask you a life-changing question. What do you want? Successful people have self-awareness. They know who they are, what they want, and why they want it. Questions will take you wherever you want to go. So I'm going to ask you again, what do you want in life? Vision is the genesis of all greatness. Your imagination is the womb that will give birth to your future. The starting point of all personal transformation is developing a powerful mental blueprint with the exact specifications of how you want your life to look. Clarity sets success in motion. Where there is no vision, the people perish. The blessed and unstoppable think different. They are the mental architects that imagine and design with their mind the kind of world they want to live in. See, when you have a strong vision for your life, you will begin to attract the people and circumstances needed to bring it into fruition. Anything that you can envision in your mind clear enough and long enough, you can make happen. People without a vision are walking around in life in a state of confusion. Successful people understand that the world is pliable, and with enough mental clarity, they can bend and shape their future at will. Vision is the genesis of all greatness. What do you want? You gotta start with this question in each area of your life. It's time to bring your whole life into focus. What do you want your marriage to look like? What do you want your finances to look like? What do you want your body to look like? What kind of friends do you want to have? What kind of relationship with God do you want to have? Now, you might not know all these answers right now, but I want you to get up every single day and ask these questions until you gain clarity over your life. People with vision are magnetic. They attract success into their life. 90% of the people in this world are walking around with no clear vision for their life. And if you don't have a vision for your life, you are more likely to be divorced, more likely to be overweight, more likely to end up in prison, more likely to go bankrupt, more likely to be unfulfilled. Vision is the key to a successful life. God did not create you to have life happen to you. You were designed to happen to life. Most people don't want to do the inner homework required for success. Thinking is the hardest work there is. That's why so few people actually do it. But you see, the ones who do it become the successes. They become the legends. They become the entrepreneurs. They become the innovators. Vision and imagination are the tools that usher in change. Vision is the genesis of all greatness. What do you want in life? If you could do anything in this world and know that you wouldn't fail, what would it be? Think outside the box by moving your mind into the realm of unlimited possibilities, because with God, all things are possible. Get a vision for your life. Blessed and unstoppable.